Are you there? Baby, are you there? Babe, on this.
Here at the Versace house.
Looks like they're doing some construction.
But I came for a pop-up shop, so now I'm gonna go to the beach. So there's the Versace Mansion from outside. So dope in there. They turned it into a hotel. I don't know if it's just, I think it's just Miami Beach. So now I'm heading to the boat tour, and they have like tours of the celebrity mansions and everything, so let's see how that is. I have like this huge sweat stain in my dress. It's lit down here. I'm finally going to the beach. Let me see what it looks like. What's all the hype about? I'm not wearing my swimsuit. I just felt like coming out to the Versace Mansion. I'm like, let me just see how it looks. But look at the city of Miami. Beautiful. So beautiful. I think when I was driving over here, I saw it and it was Carnival Cruise. Thank you. as you can see, I get really bored easily at the beach. But this was very satisfying just to see what it's all about, what all the rave is about for Miami Beach. The sand isn't really that deep, which, you know, I liked better in the Caribbean, like when I was in the islands for school. I like how deep the sand was. Like, I can feel like concrete under here, and it hurts when I'm walking. But yeah, knock on wood, this has been the most forgiving that the weather has been. Ouch. Look at all these stones. What the heck is in the sand? Do you believe this was the area that was flooded during Hurricane Irma? This area was completely underwater. I really don't want to run into these people right now. I'm gonna try to like swerve left.
Means we have life vests for everyone. Of course, nobody's gonna need them because we have an awesome captain with us today. Make some noise for Captain G. Señores, el mejor capitán de todo el Bayside. Gracias a él nadie va a necesitar chalecos salvavidas. Okay, para todos, por si acaso. Well, guys, as I told you, downstairs there's a bar. Just let Clarita know if you need anything. Como les dije, chicos, abajo hay un bar. Si necesitan cualquier cosa, déjenle saber a Clarita. Please, nobody's standing on the chairs or sitting on the handrails of the boat. Señores, por favor, que nadie se pare en los asientos o se siente en las barandas del barco. It's dangerous, please. Small ship. I'm going to beach here for this port. That makes Miami the world's capital of cruise ships. Recibir 5 millones de visitantes cada año por este puerto es lo que hace a Miami la capital mundial de cruceros. De Miami. Next mansion on our left, the light yellow one with palms, dark now, belongs to famous actor, señores, la mansión en color. Of the museum. Señores, quizás asocien el nombre del Dr. Philip Frost y su esposa Patricia al recientemente abierto Museo de Ciencias de la Ciudad de Miami, que lleva sus nombres respectivamente debido a que donaron 45 millones de dólares para la construcción de la misma. Es el famoso actor chino Jackie Chan's mansion on a ride.
Yeah.
Guys, the people in front, guys, I need you to all sit down. Guys, chicos, las personas que están en la parte de adelante, necesito que se sienten todos porque bloquean la vista del capitán. Ya se está haciendo oscuro. Necesito que todos permanezcan sentados. Guys, the people in front, I need you guys. La situación, señores, también pertenece a Stuart Miller. Including the 1931 mansion in the corner where they used to film the famous TV series Adam's Family. Señores, incluida la mansión de 1931 al lado de la construcción donde se filmó la famosa serie Familia Adams. Guys, next mansion on our left, the one with the beautiful balcony and the yellow lights, has been used in famous films such as Bear Breakers with Sigourney Weaver and Jennifer Love Hewitt. Also, The Specialist with Sharon Stone and Sylvester Stallone is currently for sale for $65 million. Señores, esta bella mansión de luces amarillas está a la venta por $65 millones. Ha sido empleada en famosas películas como La Rompe Corazones y El Especialista. Esta mansión a continuación es la más costosa de la isla Estrella, currently worth $106 million, but not for sale. Señores, la mansión está valorada en $106 millones, aunque no está a la Next mansion, the Tropical Paradise, with a boat outside. Señores, el paraíso tropical que tiene un bote en la parte de afuera belongs to the Cuban American singer, pertenece a la cubanoamericana, the construction of the museum. Señores, quizás asocien el nombre del Dr. Philip Frost y su esposa Patricia, recientemente abierto Museo de Ciencias de la Ciudad de Miami, que lleva sus nombres respectivamente debido a que donaron $45 millones para la construcción de la misma. Building on her property is her $4 million recording studio. Lo que tiene al lado de su casa es su estudio de grabaciones de $4 millones. Next mansion, the flat roof one in cream. Señores, la mansión crema de techo plano belongs to Brazilian singer Xuxa. Es la de la cantante brasilera Xuxa, la crema de techo plano. Next mansion, on our left, in white, with beautiful pool, belongs to the British powerful couple planning to build a soccer stadium in Miami. Señores, la mansión blanca de la hermosa piscina pertenece a la pareja de británicos que construirán un estadio de fútbol en Miami. David and Victoria Beckham. Coming up on our left, we have a beautiful state-of-the-art white mansion. Used to belong to the former number 6 of the Miami Heat, the King of Basketball. Señores, la mansión en color blanco a continuación a la izquierda era la del rey del básquetbol antiguo número 6 de los Miami Heat, LeBron James. Next door neighbor, the mansion with the gazebo outside used to be the one in which famous actor for his roles as as Rambo and Rocky Balboa used to live at Sylvester Stallone. Era la mansión de Stallone, señores, la del gazebo iluminado en color amarillo. Next mansion with red lights, second largest mansion on Star Island. Segunda mansión mayor en tamaño, la que viene a continuación de luces rojas y azules, used to belong to a famous basketball player. Solía pertenecerle a también un famoso basquetbolista, Shaquille O'Neal. Nowadays, the mansion belongs to the Russian billionaire. En la actualidad pertenece al billonario ruso, Vladislav Doronin, boyfriend of supermodel, el novio de la supermodelo, Naomi Campbell. Coming up, bunch. Que tenemos en color rojo a la izquierda used to belong to the designer of the Portofino Towers, Mr. Thomas Kramer, the German architect. Señores, y esa mansión pertenecía a la color rojo al arquitecto que diseñó las torres de Portofino. Next man. Thank you. Prat belongs to famous actor, Spanish actor Antonio Banderas. Ooh. Es el dueño de esta mansión a la derecha con luces verdes en el muelle. This evening. Señoras y señores, y estamos a punto de regresarnos a nuestro destino. Muchas gracias por escogernos esta noche. If you had a good time with us and you enjoyed with the information received, you want to show your appreciation, you can do so. And if you want
to... Miguel, I've been looking for you in the end.